I have proposed that there be an entirely new kind of college entrance examination, in which instead of answering a lot of silly questions, you write for about 20 pages on your idea of paradise. It can be any kind of paradise you want. It can be very spiritual, it can be very sensuous. But spell it out. What do you want to happen in life?
Figure out some way in which you get paid for playing.